Hello everyone, Modelling Weekly here. Before the video properly starts, I'd just like to apologise for not posting in ages. So many things have just gone wrong with the model that it's been really hard to post. So let's get on with the video. To begin with, I gave the model a black and white pre-shading coat. Once the pre-shading had dried, I began with the base colour, which in this case was Balejo Model Air 71.117 Camouflage Brown. To give some areas more tonal variation, I highlighted them with darkened 71.117 camouflage brown. For the main wheels, I used Balejo model colour black grey. The decals went on very well, and luckily there were no breakages. After the decals were completed, I began attaching small details such as this headlamp. The MGs and the tools were very well detailed for 135 scale. For the chipping, I used a segment of a sponge with the mixture of Humbrol 33 and Rust 9. To add some extra detail to the paintwork, I decided to give some crevices a sand wash. Attaching the wheels was surprisingly simple for a piece of German armour, though some wheels didn't properly fit and had to be trimmed down. The tracks were very detailed for being made out of rubber, but weren't that easy to attach, as you'll see in the video. So here is the finished model. I am very happy with the result. I am definitely enjoyed building it, which is my first Tamiya kit. Many of the parts fitted perfectly, with some exceptions on the wheels. The decals were nice thickness, and the overall detail of the kit is great. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you again next time. Bye!